And this morning, it's right that we pause to say thank you to the man who made that possible. A man who challenged us to change and told us that if we did, we would win again. And he was right. We did change. We did win. The first majority Conservative government in almost 25 years. A great leader of our party. A great servant to our country. David Cameron, thank you.